my name is Kamanaka, so I'm a filmmaker, and we are making documentary film, especially about nuclear issues, since 1998. We've been making many films, three films about nuclear issues. Then, this is the fourth one, after March 11th, I think essential problem of nuclear power plant explosion is radiation exposure. So how to protect your children from radiation exposure? This film, A Little Voices from Fukushima, is focusing on this issue. That's why so we are distributing. We make documentary also. We distribute our film by ourselves also. Yeah, this kind of style is very new. Maybe 10 years ago, so we've been having a screening all around Japan. It's organized by citizen groups, grassroots citizen groups, and there are so many. I think I just came back from Europe, so Germany and France and Italy, they are showing this film. But I feel like so many small citizen grassroots groups exist in Japan. I think the numbers are much, much more than one in United States, one in Europe. I think so those kind of people support our film.
Okay.